police are looking for a man seen on a hotel surveillance video. The theft of about $634 of equipment, including a headset microphone, happened Tuesday at a Holiday Inn at 4401 Southwest 15th. It is not known what time the equipment was stolen. The man's face can be seen on the video as he looks towards the camera. Anyone with information can call Crime Stoppers at 235-7300.